the grass to run into here for Watkins. He goes up over the halfway line on the left hand side, plays into the feet of Morgan on the edge of the area, lays it off now to Lemonhay Evans with a shot. Oh, it's a great strike from Connor Lemonhay Evans into the bottom corner past Ryan Young, and after 56 minutes here at Wesley Park, Bar City have turned it around. They're 2-1 up.
Well, they've got to give great credit to Andy Watkins. He went past three defenders, sent it to Marvin Morgan, who did a lovely weighted pass into Connor Lemonhay Evans, and it was just paced perfectly. He had a bit of space and he rifled it with his right foot 20 yards from goal.